So I'll start seated on the dome and then place my hands on the side of the dome, fingers are down. As I walk my hips off the dome and my heels away, I'm gonna push up into that reverse plank position, really stabilizing through the torso, squeezing the glutes and the inner thighs together. So to add a challenge to this, I'm going to add lifting my view and closing my eyes. And I really have to work to stabilize here without my vision.